YouTube. I'm still working on my smile. But if any kids watch this channel, I'm about to make boring videos, so you might as well skip it. But anyway, I wanted to talk about caffeine since, you know, that's like a major part of my life right now. And it's hard, and it's, I don't know, like, I don't know what to do, because I feel like I'm avoiding going pee. I'm trying to hold my urine in, which is not good, but it's because caffeine sucks so much. Like, I'm having such a hard time with it, and I don't know if it's because my fingers are numb, or because, you know, that area of my body is numb, or if it's just because it's going to take some getting used to, but for whatever reason it is, it's hard, and I don't know, it's like, I just don't know what, I don't know, like it's, I'm not going to cry, anyway, it's just like, there is just so many things. Like, sometimes it is incredibly frustrating, when, like, it's just pain. You know, why should I have to spend, I don't know, half my day, like, worrying about pain or, you know, thinking about it at all? Like, nobody else has to do that except, you know, other people who have disabilities and have problems, and I don't know. I know I'm not the only one or anything, so I don't want you to think I'm, like, feeling too sorry for myself, because I understand there's tons of people out there that had to deal with cats and have to deal with, like, peeing on themselves and all this other crap that I have to deal with, but it still doesn't make it any easier just because there's other people going through it. So yeah, like, I don't know. Congratulations to the people who have mastered the art of caffeine. For those of you who are trying it, like I am, and trying to get used to it and just struggling, hey, I'm right there with you. You're not alone. And it's not, I don't know, it's just hard when you're a girl. You can't see, I don't know, maybe, I think I'm just thinking too much, maybe. But either way, it's just, it's hard. And it's frustrating sometimes when you have a disability, because, like, it's bad enough you have to deal with the pain and the embarrassment and all that stuff, but then you have to constantly be learning stuff and trying to just survive life. And so it just gets, it gets exhausting and it gets overwhelming at times, but, you know, I can do it, you can do it, we can do it. We are survivors. We're not gonna give up, we're not gonna stop, we're gonna work harder. Okay, so, we can survive our disabilities, I hope, because, you know what, the world needs us too. The world needs cripples. Think of how boring life would be if there were no people in wheelchairs dancing around town. What, how would, like, more would be so boring. maybe not, but, you know, I like to think I make a difference. The lady at my kid's school told me that I do, so that was nice. So see there, I can make a difference too. All right, well, what do you think? Like, this, is it even starting to look like a spiderweb? I don't know. It's easier said than done. I mean, spiders make it look so easy. They just, like, walk around and stick all this string out their butt, and all of a sudden, a beautiful little spider web is made. Well, it's not that easy when you're doing it with parachute cord and metal things, but I'm gonna get it. Okay.